हाय अंडी नमस्ते वेलकम टू अवर चैनल टुडेस टॉपिक क्लास सेकंड चैप्टर वन नंबर्स वी लर्न्ड वन डिजिट एंड टू डिजिट नंबर्स इन फर्स्ट क्लास नाउ वी लर्न अबाउट थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 100 अप टू 999 द स्मॉलेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर इज 100 The largest three-digit number is 999. When 1 is added to the largest three-digit number 999, then the smallest four-digit number 1000 is formed. 999 plus 1 equal to 1000. Identify the digits and write in the boxes. We knew one digit number, two digit numbers, three digit numbers. One digit numbers 1 to 9. Two digit numbers from 10 to 99. Three digit numbers from 100 to 999. First number 49. This is two digit number. We write 49. Under two digit number. Next number 6. This is one digit number. We write under one digit number. Next number 845. This is three digit number. We write under three digit number. Remaining all numbers you identify and write under suitable headings. Next topic. Write the number names. Example 682. We write 682. Remembering one point here. You read or write the last two digit numbers according to their value. We should not read or write 682. We should write or read 682. Remaining all you follow the example. Next, write the number names or numerals. Numerals also known as numbers. 565. We write 565. One example is given for you. Remaining, you write follow the examples. Next, how many hundreds, tens and ones? 689. In 689, 600 plus 8 tens plus 9 ones equal to 600 plus 80 plus 9. One example is given for you. Remaining, you write, follow the example. Next, expanded form. Expanded form means by expanding the numbers, we understand the value of each digit in the numeral. Write the numbers in expanded form. Example 879. 8 in hundreds place, so we write 800. 7 is in tens place, so we write 70. 9 is in ones place, so 9 in ones place. 800 plus 70 plus 9. This is expanded form of 879. One is done for you. Remaining all problems you do. Next, short form. When we add expanded number, we get short form of a number. Write the numbers in short form. Example 200 plus 30 plus 5 equal to 235. Example here 200 plus 30 plus 5. We add three numbers, we get 235. We write here 235. One is done for you. Remaining all problems you do. Next topic, place value. The value of the digit depending on the place. The digits place change then the value change. Example, first one 365. Here 3 is in 100 place. So value of 3, 3 into 100 equal to 300. Next 836. 3 is in tens place. So value of 3 is 3 into 10 equal to 30. Here 3 is in ones place. 3 is in ones place. So value of 3. 3 ones are 3. Here 3 is in different places. The value of 3 is also different. Write the place value of underlined digit. By seeing the given above examples, write the place value of these digits. Next topic, face value. The value of the digit doesn't change. Example, 846. 8 is in 100 place. So value of 8 equal to 8. 785. 8 is in tens place. So value of 8 equal to 8. 348. 8 is in ones place. So value of 8 equal to 8. You observe here 8 is in different places, but value of 8 doesn't change. You write face value of these underlined digits by the following examples. Next topic, write the successor numbers. Successor numbers also known as after numbers. Example 485. After number 486. How we get it 486? Just one add to given number, we get after number. 485 plus 1 equal to 486. 86. This is the after number of 485. Remaining all problems by seeing the above example. Write the predecessor numbers. Predecessor numbers also known as before number. Example 347 is before number of 348. How we get it? Just one number subtracted given number. 348 given number. Minus 1. 8, 1 subtract from 8, we get 7, 4, 3. This is the before number of 348. Remaining all problems by seeing the above example. Next topic, circle the smaller number. How we find smaller number? First, we compare digits. 567, 322, 675, 223. These are all three-digit numbers. Next, we compare 100 place. 5, 3, 6, 2. Which number had smaller number? In 100 place, the number is smaller number. So, 2 is in 100 place, smaller number. That's why 223 is smaller number. Remaining all problems you do by seeing the above example. Next topic, circle the bigger number. Here also, first, we compare digits. These are all three-digit numbers. 667, 134, 213, 448. Which number had big number in hundreds place? The number is bigger number. Here, 6, 1, 2, 4 in hundred place. 6 is big number. So, 667 is bigger number. Remaining all problems you do by seeing the above example. Next topic, comparison. We remember open side is towards greater number. Open side, this symbol is greater than. Example, 768 425, which number is greater than? How we find out? Here also we compare digits. Here 3 digits, 425 also 3 digit number. First we compare in hundreds place. 7 4, 7 is greater, so we keep greater than. Closed side is towards smaller number. Closed, this is closed. This symbol is known as less than. Example, 479 958. Here also we compare first digits. Here 3 digits, here also 3 digits. Next we compare in hundreds place. Here 4, here 9. 9 is greater than, 4 is less than. So first number 4, so we keep less than symbol here. Next, both side is equal. We is equal to, equal to. Example, 727 equal to 727. Here also 3 digit numbers, here also 3 digit numbers. First we compare hundreds place. Here 7, here also 7. Next we compare in tens place. Here 2, 2, 2 equal. Next we compare in first ones place. 7 ones place, here also 7 ones place. So 727, 727. 3 digits also same. So we keep here equal symbol. Next, compare the numbers. Use greater than or less than or equal to. You complete these problems by seeing the above example. Next topic, ascending order. Ascending order means arrange the numbers from small number to big number. Write the following numbers in ascending order. Already we know how we find out small number. Here small number 257. First circle 247. Next remaining numbers 645, 432, 875. Next small number 432. Next 645, 875. Here 645 small number. Next 875. So we arrange the numbers in small to big. First number 257, next 432, next 645, next 875. Remaining problems you do by seeing the example. Next topic, descending order. Descending order means arrange the numbers from big number to small number. Here also we know how we find out big numbers. Write the following numbers in descending order. Example, 498 267 635 582. First here big number 635. Remaining numbers 498 267 582. Here 582 is big number. Next remaining numbers 498 267. Here big number 498, remaining number 267. Descending order means we arrange numbers from big number to small number. Here 635, 582, 498, 267. Remaining problems you do by seeing the above example. Okay, thank you. You like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel.